behind those lines. In 3, 2, 1, go!
And we begin match 33. Look at all that red cargo going into the upper hub. Red Alliance has a nice lead, 22-14, 26-18 now, and drivers are controlling their robots. ...64-24 scores for the Blue Alliance. ...45-22 scores for the Red Alliance in the upper hub. Now 31-26, Red Alliance. ...45-22 gets positioned to score, and they do, one cargo in the upper hub. Now 33-30, Red Alliance, very close score, 33-32. ...58-01 is trying to score, but they're getting pushed around by the Red Alliance, 32-84. ...45 seconds left in the match. Nice shots in the upper hub by the Red and Blue Alliances. Now 43-34, Red Alliance. 23-57 is climbing the middle rung for the Blue Alliance. Now they're on the upper rung. 45-22 is climbing the upper rung for the Red Alliance. 8 seconds, 5 seconds left in the match. 3, 2, 1. So we have two robots in the air for the Red Alliance, who already has a lead of a final score. The Red Alliance wins 70-63. Nice job, Red Alliance, but none of the Red Alliance teams moved in the rankings.